Yo, before we get into this, I just want to say, like, life is so unreal right now, bro. Like, the fact that a streamer could meet the president before, like, it's like, life is unreal, bro. The things that we used to, like, there's a massive awakening going on. But if you don't know, you're a bot. But let's get back into it. The fact that this is happening is just entirely crazy. Stop taking life so seriously. Have fun with this life. Like, life is meant for fun. Enjoy your time here, bro. Don't take it seriously. If this can happen, don't take anything seriously, bro.
Everyone that's watching, everyone behind, just know that your vote really does matter. And you guys really have a big decision coming up in November. You guys gotta really go out there and vote for the right person.
Wow, that's the man.
Little rally up there.
You know, it's funny that you do it, but now I know why you're so popular, because I've been on for years with people that really do like it.
I'm telling you, life is not real, bro. This guy got Donald Trump doing TikTok.
I'll tell you about TikTok. Trump is going to keep TikTok going. Biden, Paris, they have no idea what it means. And all it's going to do is be good for China the other way. It's no good. We're gonna save TikTok.
You could already see the gift.
Yeah, I can. Wow.
You can't miss it.
That's an Elon.
It is an Elon.
Wow.
Shout out to Mr. Musk.
That's beautiful. Hey, that is beautiful.
Am I gonna close the door?
Who is this dude? Who is this other guy in white with the Trump with grill shirt? Like, who is that?
Really quick, just I want to show him the rap. Sure. Check out this rapper. Let me know your honest thoughts.
I think it's incredible. I think it's incredible.
Go to the front.
See, so you know what they did? AI. What Google did is they took, or they let it happen. See the Secret Service agency?
Yeah.
They're angry in there. They put smiles on their face.
Right.
You heard about that.
Yeah, no.
That's just terrible.
Yeah, I know. But that's how easy it is to manipulate.
It's a little bit scary. Right?
Yeah, it is. It's very scary. It's a little bit scary. We need like a system where we can...
Bought him a Tesla wrapped with his mugs, like his bro. That's crazy. Life is not real.
Quickly fact check things and see if it's real and authentic.
Yeah. And right now, they don't.
Is this real?
No, they don't.
That's the problem.
So, I know we're not going to drive anywhere, but I was wondering if you wanted to like listen to like a song in here.
Let's go.
All right, cool. This is how you open it up.
It is
incredible. Yeah, it is. I'll
get it.
One second, I was just gonna switch this. So, I know Fannie Willis has treated you very unfair. I have a friend who's currently being treated unfair by her. He's a rapper named Young Thug.
Yeah.
And I was just.
I heard that actually.
Yeah, I just was wondering if there's a way to make sure he gets treated fair. That's it.
So I've heard about him, and I heard he's being treated very unfairly by her.
Yeah.
And I would tell her she's got to treat these patriots that.
Ew, free spider, man.
Being all terrible, they're going after him. And I hear Young Thug is being treated. I heard the name.
Yeah.
I heard it from other people where they say he's being treated very unfairly.
Very unfair.
Yo, big up to Adin for that one, bro. Adin is a rock.
So he's got a real one. Fairly.
Please.
And I also heard he did for Tory too. He talked about Tory, like free Tory too.
People that you're showing, there's a good one. Elon, a genius, truly a genius. You know, I see the rockets come down with the engines, and they're coming down, and the engines are landing without any, they have no wings, no nothing. That was a couple of years ago. I said,
right.
What is that? And I said,
Elon is crazy, bro. I don't know.
Well, we want to be able to save the engines, not that they go into the ocean and all, but he really is. He's a genius. He's also a good, very good person, Elon.
Yep, very level-headed, based.
Kanye.
So he's very complicated. Let's say complicated. because he is, he's a really nice guy, but he can get himself into trouble and he can get some other people. But you know, he's got a good heart. He does. But he's complicated.
Guys, look, you are, he's complicated. I feel like you constantly get beat on, but you're so strong. And you just, like I said, you live for the people and you're a hero. I want to present to you this gift right here. I hope you like watches, Rolex.
Oh, that's a beautiful watch.
Yeah.
Should I open it?
You should open it and then show the camera.
That's a great watch, actually. Good company.
Speaking on Kanye, like, who saw what he, how Bianca is dressed, bro? Like, Kanye is on some other shit, bro. Kanye, you need to, I can't even say you need to chill because you're crazy, bro.
You like Rolex?
You've always been like this.
Jack Nicklaus and Gary Player and Arnold Palmer and all the golf guys and all the other guys too. I do. This is beautiful. Wow. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Don't they have nice packaging?
They do. Really, really nice.
Wow, that's so nice. Oh, should I show that to the audience?
Yeah, they can see it.
Oh, I didn't know this. Now I know it's.
One thing's for sure is that I know this is marketing, though. If you're tapped in, Adin is getting his bag and all of this. Don't get it twisted. 1 million people watch this stream concurrently, bro. So overall, maybe like 2 million. He already knew he was getting Trump before he announced it. You think brands are not going to reach out? Oh, give him a gift. We'll pay you. Da-da-da. Elon, reach out, yo, give him a Cybertruck, we'll pay you. It's all marketing, bro. Deep down, it's all marketing.
Well, my boy said, that's such.
It's like, that's how he makes his bread, marketing. Brands, working with brands and shit. That's how you make bread streaming. Not only the Kick 2 is paying him a lot of money for this, for sure. But the brands.
It's a big
as well.
Show. I don't know what you're doing, but. Respected, amazing. I mean,
I appreciate it.
You know, I go into other shows, nobody does a big deal about it. A few weeks ago, I got whacked. And whether it's me or anybody else, it was a terrible thing. Terrible thing. For our country, it was terrible for everything. And when you put up the name, the word assassination, it went to Lincoln. It went to many other people, many of whom I didn't even know there was an attempted assassination. The only one it didn't have was Trump. Think of it. And when you put up the word assassination, it also sent you to Kamala. And people were really angry at it. Look, something wrong with Google. I don't know if it's the people running it inside or the smaller people, so to speak, the people that are actually doing the nuts and bolts. I doubt it. It's got to come from the top. And it's so illegitimate, they have to do something about it. And I mean, the market speaks. Everybody should maybe just go off Google, not use it. There are so many other things. Watch your show instead. It's stopped, and I can get it stopped. I will have that stopped before I assume. I will.
Google. Don't get a bad rep, bro. Just be a search engine, though. Like, why? Oh, I censor stuff.
If I win the election,
that's my,
first thing I'm
that's
going
my
to
opinion
do
on that.
Is
get I know you own, I know Google owns YouTube, so don't ban me, please. Forgive me.
Putin and get Zelensky. I know them both very well, and get them to make a deal because it's crazy.
It is.
It's crazy.
It is, and that's. It's like your rallies the crowd, huh?
I know. I like it. He'd get much smaller crowds than I got. And he had a guitar, right? I don't have a guitar. But he would fill up a place, and then he'd finish, and they'd all leave, and she'd be speaking. So now Kamala's doing the same thing, because nobody wants to go watch her. Nobody.
No.
I mean, she speaks for like a short. Nobody's going to want to watch her, and nobody does want to watch. Now, at least there's a little bit of curiosity, but there's no value really in going and watching her. So what she did is she's gotten a couple of rappers, and they fill up the place. But what she does is a little bit different.
Damn. He's throwing shots, bro.
She has them go last. That's smart. I give. So in other words, they want her to finish her speech, get the hell off the stage, and then they can listen to the rap.
He's cooking, bro. He's cooking.
No, it's pretty.
That's kind of smart.
No, no, I give it credit.
Yeah, give it to her a little.
Hillary never figured that out. She'd get some star, and the star would fill up the place, and then the star would leave. They would leave. Everybody would leave. And she's talking to an empty stadium. You know?
Yo, he's cooking, bro. He's roasting them. That's crazy. Yo, but big ups to Adin, though. Like, this is a legendary thing he's done, like, streaming with Donald Trump. Like, this is, like, the biggest you can get in streaming world. So, big ups to Adin for also talking about Young Thug. Hopefully, maybe they could get him a part in this shit. But, yeah. All right, subscribe, like, comment, boogie. Peace.